a simple desultory philippic, or how I was Lyndon Johnsoned into submission. I was Union Jack, Kerouac, John Birch, Stop and Search, Rolling Stone, and Beatle till I'm blind. I've been Ayn Randed, nearly branded, communist, cause I'm left-handed. That's the hand I use, well, never mind. I've been Walt Disney, Diz Disley, John Lennon, Krishna Menon, Walter Brennan, punched out Cassius Clay. I have heard the truth from Lenny Bruce, and all my wealth won't buy me health, so I smoke a pint of tea a day. I knew a man, his brain's too small, he couldn't think nothing at all. He's not the same as you and me, doesn't dig poetry. He's so unhip that when you say Dylan, he thinks you're talking about Dylan Thomas, whoever he is. Man ain't got no culture. But it's all right, Ma. It's just something I learned over in England. I've been James Joyce, Rolls Royce, Mick Jagger, Silver Dagger, Andy Warhol, won't you please come home? I've been mother, father, and aunt and uncle, Tom Wilson, Art Garfunkel, Barry Kornfeld's mother's on the phone. When in London, do as I do, find yourself a friendly haiku, go to sleep for 10 or 15 years.